Soalan 13. Show, this figure show the vessel, two connecting vessel, one vessel, two vessel containing different gas. This is hydrogen, this is CO2. When the valve between the vessel is open, means this one, open, the gas are allowed to mix. So, hydrogen will go here, CO2 will go here. Ignoring the volume taken by the valve, meaning that this volume in this area is not included. That means the total volume when they mix is 4 liter. Calculate the partial pressure each gas and the final pressure. Maksudnya, cari final, cari partial pressure hydrogen gas dan CO2 apabila valve ini dibuka. Dan final pressure of the mixture means means dekat sini partial pressure, kita nak cari partial pressure hydrogen bila dah buka valve dan juga partial pressure CO2. Kemudian kita nak cari P total. Baik, sekarang macam mana kita nak start? Kita cari satu-satu partial pressure bagi hydrogen. Is the number of mole of hydrogen 0.5 mole times nRT. nRT over P. Macam ni. So, R 0.08206 times T. Okay, 25 degrees Celsius is 298 Kelvin. Divide by the volume. So, now, when we open the valve, the volume is 4 liter. Okay, so partial pressure for hydrogen is 3.06 atm. Sekarang kita ada partial pressure bagi nak cari partial pressure CO2. Sama juga number of mole CO2 0.25 mole times 0.08206 times 298 Kelvin divided by 4 liter. So it will be 1.53 atm. And then what is the final pressure? P total. Okay, 3.06 pressure for hydrogen plus pressure for carbon dioxide 1.53. So it's equal to 4.59 atm. That's it. Okay, bye.